Okay, here we go. Last match of the day. Go. It's an elite team. 17 elite. Alpha. Thank you. I think we're going to get a lot of bombs from Lexi on this one. Wicked. It's the Lexi show. Happened. 12-5 first set, Nebraska Elite 17 Alpha. I think, no. Yeah. Nebraska Elite 17 Alpha. First set. Thank you.
going on? I was wondering where you were.
Yeah, it's been.
Roger that. She's just been, it's so slow, and it's just like pitching into her, it's just eating it up, like, you know what I'm saying. Oh. But yeah, we took Alpha to 3 sets.
I saw that, yeah.
That was a huge win. Because now, if we have to play them next week, the lineup is a lot different today because of Lucy, she got hurt.
Earlier today?
No, on Saturday during practice.
Yeah, so she's doing all right?
Yeah, but she's playing back row. So we have Jocelyn playing on the left. And then we have our libero is packed, so it just throws everything is off.
I thought it was odd that Josh is wearing.
Yes. Yeah, Kat's been doing good, so. And then it's just 23-6. To be good, you know.
Ooh, power on that one. Yeah, Kansas City was awesome watching that. I almost drove down on Sunday night.
Oh man!
To get there for birthday, I was so tempted.
Oh, you should have, dude. It was This team came alive.
Yeah.
It was so cool.
It was impressive.
Oh, it was. The whole team was like one unit and just. Pour it up. It was super cool.
Yeah. Oh my God.
They wanted it so bad that did. And they had it. You know? That's super cool. I mean, there's not too many players that can say I went to the championship at a major qualifier. Not too many people I could say that, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
and they did it.
Fire.
Yeah, it was freaking cool, man. What really saved us is that on day two, we played Iowa.
Yeah.
It's the fourth match, and we beat them, and they were ranked high. So since we beat them, we got the bye for that third day. Never had a bye before. It was super cool. And that just slid us right in, you know? I still don't know where it's going to be hosted at. So.
Still don't know? I don't know where the tournament is?
Not yet. It's not announced. So hopefully it's not in Lincoln like it was last year.
That's right. Yeah, it was.
Hopefully. I bet it'll be here. My gut tells me.
Yeah.
weekend, it was thinking it was going to be a premiere.
It might be.
And I thought I heard that too, Once Upon a Time.
It might
be. That was a possibility.
Yeah. Because I think Elite is trying to get Omaha to be a qualifier. So I guess they're doing certain stuff or whatever to try and get it.
President's Day to be a qualifier?
Not President's Day, but to have, like, have a, potentially, like, Elite be the host of the qualifier. Somebody was saying something about that last year, so I was just like, it'd be great to have a qualifier here in Omaha. But there's, like, this process you have to go through to get it. Oh man, look at that. Legacy is just pouring it on.
Yep.
Yeah,
that's a good one. They're good. They're really good. They're bad. They don't have any heights to them either.
No.
That's well, they can smash it. She's only, I don't know, 5'8".
Jocelyn's been doing good over on that left side, man. She's been hitting it pretty hard. Such a good pass. She's gotten like about 7 or 8 of them this tournament. I mean, it's... She's been dumping like a maniac. Out of my way.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Uh-oh. She's going to hit every one of them. She's going to smoke them. Watch. Oh. Damn. Uh-oh. Come back line. Oh. Nope.
It worked.
Thank you.
Tony. Number three. That's our number three player on this team.
It is the number three. Recent. Oh, we shouldn't have said it again. Take it anyway.
I'm going to get. Trying it again.
Got it. Oh. It worked.
Sorry. It's
fine. Hi.
Oh.
That is.
Maddie.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, there it is. All right. Big tournament next week. No location yet that I've heard of. So I don't know where they're going to host it. Rumor has it, maybe Premier, maybe Elite.
Yes.
So we will see.
We will see.
More info to come. Thanks for watching. Have a good weekend.